Hello and welcome back to Upside Down. Today we are continuing with our low poly models inside 3ds Max. Last time we already started making the low polys and some of the UVs. Today we are going to finish all the rest of the models. Most of the video is going to be just speeded up footage of me doing all the rest of the elements, because I'm going to repeat pretty much the same technique that I did on the last video. The moment that I start doing something which is new, I'll of course slow down and explain. overlapping. It's normal because we didn't place them having in mind that there are other elements. And by clicking this button, we can pack everything quickly and see how it looks. So we already see that there are some spaces like here. And after that, we will come back and continue on adding new elements and creating everything else that we might need for doing our environment. Thank you for joining me today again. I hope that you liked and enjoyed this video. Leave a comment and subscribe. See you next time.